Coweta County teacher now facing charges of child pornography. Noel Smith is a fifth grade teacher at Willis Road Elementary and has been with the district for two decades. He's currently on administrative leave. The district says Smith was arrested Thursday night after a search of his home and classroom.